But Harry, you don't understand. I'm tired of looking at a homie's bald pussy. I need some Harry Snatch to fuck.
I do understand, Ron. It's just, do you really think it's a good idea for me to get the spell from Helitrix and then use it on every girl in the school? In Ron's dream, you were giving all the girls...
Giving all the girls what, Harry?
Well, you know.
Shag carpeting, you might say?
Do it now, do it in a rush. Give me a big, big bush.
You're an idiot, but well turned on. So why waste it?
All right.
Rumor has it that Harry and your brother are the perpetrators.
Oh, I could kill them.
No. Don't be so upset.
In fact, I kind of like it.
Harry, we all know you did this with your spell.
Listen, I really don't want to get expelled.
No, Draco, just wait. Don't run off just yet. I heard some boys like Harry Twats.
But that's besides the point.
Come on. You know you want to touch it.
I do enjoy the bush.
All you have to do is promise not to say anything to anyone, and you can really enjoy my twat.
My whole ward's honor.